Hi guys, Mackerel here. Welcome back to episode of Splatoon. Last time we did turf war, and this time we're doing ranked battles. So let's see what Calamarie have to say, and then we'll continue on. Special news. Sorry. I hit my lamp. Hey, what's new Splatfest? I believe it was released today. And so, I'm on time. And it is... Yep, that. Oh, if you'd rather go to a fancy party or a costume party. So... Yeah. Good for you, Marie. So I think I'm leaning towards costume, and I actually have a logical reason for this. Because if you went to a costume party, you could still wear like a fancy dress or a suit. So I mean, yeah, I feel like that's my main reason. So I'm gonna head over to the pole box thing. And yeah. Heels. Oh yeah. Hello. So, of course, I'm gonna change around my gear. Sweet, I'll actually get a chance to level up my Splatfest too. Why did I hit, lobby? I already wasted like 2 minutes. So that's exciting. And also, if you watched the last episode of Pokemon Tournament, which is episode 16, I think, there actually is a new intro which will be in this video as well. So yeah. Guys, I guess I just kind of want to try something new with my intro, so that's why I did that. And yeah. So let's see how Rainmaker goes. So, I think this is what I'm going to do for this Splatfest. So, the first 20 minutes will go up on the day that the Splatfest starts. Then, the second part will go up on the following day. Just so there's still episodes on both days, because I think this Splatfest has the same time as the last one. I'm trying to build up the Kraken so I can take guys out easily. Ah, they tried. Okay, I'm gonna head over here so I can shoot them. Oh yeah, oh god. I don't know how that almost slipped my mind, but tomorrow, I mean not tomorrow. Okay. Yeah, if the Rainmaker shield didn't kill me, it was going to be, the guy to my, what, like, my left question? Take cover. I'm going. Taking my sweet time over here. Ah! Ah, darn it, curses. Just a matter of time. Okay, I'm ready. I'm ready. Let's do it. Okay, there I can. Oh! Oh god. No! No! Ah, at least they were able to get the Rainmaker back. I had to like think. And I just like went at a good save right there. I don't. I'm being cautious. Oh crap! This is why these guys have to take the Rainmaker. Help me, Jesus. What my plan was before I got Ink Strike is that I was gonna hide behind that wall. So, I was gonna hide behind that wall so once they came past me, I could shoot them and take them out, but the Ink Strike got me. And they would have won the turf war, but this isn't so. Yeah. So, I think it actually came out today. I could be wrong, but Captain America Civil War came out today, so there's that, and my TV went off. And I am seeing it Sunday, I believe. Okay, so I was a bit slow because my TV went off, and what I can't see has a second of delay, so yeah. I would like to do like another versus with James. So I'm hoping, I'm crossing my fingers over here. They are gonna come back for the summer. So I mean it kinda makes sense if you think about it because James's family usually goes to Virginia to see their dad and some of their family. So there's that. This might just be my logic, but I'm guessing because I'm taking cover. Save. If I could use the Kraken, I would have wrecked them. Where's the pedestal? Podium. Oh, it's over there! Okay. Okay, Ink. Okay. I'm ready. Come at me. Hey! Cautious. No, how did you dodge them? Okay, this isn't a good situation. Oh no! I was too slow. Okay, where is it? So I'm gonna go. It's gonna be a rush. You don't have any ink strikes to say. Ah, damn it, ink. Oh, dude, okay. No! Curses! Okay. Away! Ah! I should've just let it. Would that help? I don't know. Come on, save it. Oh. Go. I got your back. Time flies while you're playing Splatoon. At this point in time, we're at 12 minutes of gameplay. There ought to be more, to be longer because of the intro, but yeah. I mean, we're salvaging this. So I should have pulled up the ability though. So damage up. At least I know that one. I'm actually pulled up right now, so if we do get it, I will know. It could very well happen if we win, because you get a lot of points, a lot of P if you win. Ranked battles. I'm thinking we should have time for another match after this one, but we'll see. Oh. I'm making so much noise today. That guy's just gonna stand there and do, and okay. I'm the right. Oh. I can't do anything. I can't see. Ugh, I have to fix this. I can kind of see what's happening with my map. Okay. Technology. Okay, ink. Thank God. Okay, let's go. I don't understand what even happened. And like, it doesn't even make sense because I killed that guy before he killed me and stuff. Okay. No, look. Okay, no, I'll take it. I tried to escape. At least they're dead, so. Hey, gain control! Oh, no, no. That works for me. Oh, crap! Can we salvage this? Ah, what? What's happening? Oh. I'm ready. Come at me. Good, good. We're salvaging this. Somehow. No! You do what you can do. So, since I had school today, in one of my class, we're making like a movie about a great leader. I don't know if I want to give examples or not. Okay, but anyway, so one of the things we talked about in that class, like copyright and fair use and stuff like that. And so, if I don't forget, I probably put in description like something I don't usually put in, so. I haven't figured out the exact words yet, but we'll see what happens. So hopefully my TV doesn't die, and yeah. At least I'm at a spot where they can't get me, so I can take them out from there. Or no. Alright. Okay, good. Oh, no. Ah. That always happens to me. Yep, there we go, they won. They just wrecked us. They really did. So, I'm thinking. Should I, I think I'm like, if I can go from a different approach. I could. No, I might as well give it a shot. Here's what I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna go like where like the pedestal thing is, where you put the Rainmaker on. I'm gonna go through that area and kind of shoot from the right side of the field. If you're like, what is he talking about? You will see once it takes like 5 seconds for this to load stuff. 10 seconds. Aww. It's like I had this plan as I like, no, you play this level, not that level. Anyway, let's see what we can do. So the reason part of the reason I'm going to movies is because very recently was my father's birthday, so. He wanted to see that movie, so that's part of the reason. Can we sell? Okay, I didn't let go of the ZR. No, the ZL. Like, I don't know. Okay, I'm getting the hell out of dodge at this point. Okay. The problem, like, with the Rainmaker is that you can't use, like, any other abilities. So, I mean, that's, like, that's part of the challenge. Okay, I'm retreating. Nah! I'm just gonna give up at this point. So what did I do now that I have, like, bad luck? I do know, like, sometimes I do say, like crap in my this episode, I guess. I mean, I know I'm not, like, the nicest words in the world, but I could be, like, saying, like, curse words. I'm not gonna, like, give examples, but like, some of my older audience might know what kind of words I mean. But anyway, so next time we'll be doing Turf War, and actually, when is the Splatfest? It is the 13th, which is in a week. So next time we will be doing Turf War, and I will see you guys next time for that.